हेलो।
हेलो।
या माय ऑडिबल? यस, राइट
हाँ सर,
कुछ नहीं देखा।
सर, यू
देखिए,
नॉट
ऑडिबल सर।
ओके। थैंक यू सो मच। वी विल वेट फॉर मे बी 4 or 5 more minutes, 4 minutes और सो, लेटिंग एवरीवन एल्स ज्वाइन इन टू द जूम कॉल, एंड देन आई विल टेक यू थ्रू द वर्कशॉप। टुडे विल बी एन इंट्रोडक्टरी सेशन wherein I want to introduce you to the refactored platform, and also you will get a chance to build your AWS account. You will have a start to you will be able to start with the process of having an AWS account, which will be very useful when you come for the workshop tomorrow. Yes?
Okay, sir.
Okay.
Very good evening all to all, and very good morning to Ash. Is
Hello,
my
Jagan.
voice audible?
Yes, we can hear you, Jagan.
Yeah.
But your voice is very low.
Mine is priority very less, and today's meeting is with Ash, and from the APDCC, Rajendra will be joined. For next levels. Yes, I'm handing to Ash. Ash, I was make a co-host to you. You have a fee of administration permission to you.
Refactored platform is something that Kolibri school uses, and we are providing free accounts to participants in the workshop. So you will be able to go to Refactored. I am just showing my screen. Is my screen visible? So this you would need to go to refactor.ai. This is the link that we want you to go to, and all of you would need an email ID. That's the only requirement, and you would be able to create an account.
So the screen is not visible, sir.
Okay. I have provided the link. It is refactored.ai. I can again share my screen to just show you. It's refactored.ai.
Thank you.
I'm going to give about 3 to 4 minutes so that you are able to go to refactor.ai, and then they will ask you like a couple of questions like name, email ID, so as to activate your account. And then a couple of questions which will be related to what is the interest level in data sciences, or what is your interest level in data analytics?
It is taking us to the...
Sir, it is directing us to the GitHub website, sir.
It should lead you here.
It is redirecting us to the GitHub website.
Okay. Just give me a second. I will...
Sir, already the link is provided in the email for the participants who are registered.
Okay. So you guys are all...
Email so that you can find the refactor.ai link.
So we did not got, sir. We have registered, but...
Yes, sir. We do have a link in the mail, sir, which you said type.
All right. So once you have an account, I just want to ensure that you all have an account. Once you have the account, you should be able to see something like this. These are all introductory level courses which are free. You can go take the courses anytime you want, but the course that we will be talking about tomorrow would be this, which is AWS DeepRacer. Can everyone see that they are in the refactored dashboard? Or at least a lot of people are able to get in to refactored dashboard?
Sir, we need a minute or two more.
Sir.
Yeah, absolutely. I'll give you a couple more minutes. So I'm assuming that most of you are able to create the account. There is no issue, right? Okay. All right. I am assuming that no one has any trouble creating the account. So tomorrow, these are all free courses which are available for anyone who wants to learn more to be able to go and do these courses. Now, tomorrow we will be going through this course, which is AWS DeepRacer. If you click on it, you will be able to see these three modules: pre-workshop, workshop, and post-workshop. Create your AWS account. You don't need to do it because this was initially prepared for American students. This will actually be taken up by Rajendra Prasad sir, and he will tell you how to create your own account. What I would recommend is that you go to this introduction to autonomous vehicles and introduction to machine learnings when you are free. And that way you will be having a background knowledge, a background understanding of what autonomous vehicles are and what exactly is machine learning. That's all I have from my side. Please send me questions or any queries or issues on the chat, and I'll be able to talk more about it. All right, Rajendra Prasad, sir, if you want, you can take control.
Okay, thank you, sir. So today, how many members are there? Total 135, I think, excluding two or two members. So could you stop your screen, sir? So that I will share my screen.
Okay, I have stopped my screen.
Okay, you have already stopped, right? Okay.
Yes.
just wait for a moment. Now I'm sharing my screen with you. I hope my screen is visible, right? Please, now you can chat if you get any doubts here so that I will respond to you. Okay. So today, now I'm going to talk about how to register in the AWS Educate account so that we can log in with the console account of AWS. So just go to the Google and type AWS Educate account. Click on this AWS Educate. Even I have prepared one PPT as well. Just also share with you. I think my PPT is also visible, right, properly. So how to registration. So go to AWS Educate page, click on join with AWS Educate. So we have to join with AWS Educate now. Here, just click on even that PPT also I will share with you so that it is easy for your reference to join to register in AWS Educate account. So now we have in the awseducate.com. So this is a registration process. Here we have to go for the student account. If you are going for the student account, we will get about $100 free account. So that credit points we will get. So click on this student. So once you click on this student, so we have created some domains. So by using our domains only you have to register here. Yes, school or institute name means here you have to search for Andhra Pradesh State Skill Development Corporation. Just look here, Andhra Pradesh State Skill Development Corporation. Don't type your college names. Or don't type your any institute names or university names. Here you have to select Andhra Pradesh State Skill Development Corporation. So here country India, right? So first name here I'm choosing some students demo purpose. Padmavati Venkata Santoshi Lakshmi. Here I'm using. Just wait. I think Padmam Rama Venkata Santoshi Lakshmi. I hope she is also listening and watching this session. So no need to register Padma Rama Venkata Santoshi Lakshmi Garu. So apart from this Padma, just I'll call Lakshmi. So apart from this Lakshmi, everyone should register. So here first name means Pilla. We have to write first name. Last name. Padma Rama Venkata Santoshi Lakshmi. Last name. So here we have created the email ID also. Don't type your personal email ID or Gmail IDs. We have to, you have to write our, we have just now we had shared with you the email ID that is.
Just I want to add students who are at the time of registration we are requested to do you have a AWS Educate account or root account who are not don't have we generated a emails with the domain of apcc.info. I hope half an hour back or 1 hour back, you got a mail. Please check there to activate your email.
Yes, Jagan. Just now we have created domains for to register in AWS Educate account. You are supposed to use APSSDC domain email IDs only. So if you use your personal email IDs or Gmail IDs, it will not be approved.
Sir, I didn't receive any mail ID, sir.
What's your name?
Vidya Verma.
1 second.
Mine also not got, sir.
Me neither, sir.
Me neither, sir. Yeah. Me neither, sir.
Me neither.
First, let me check. Vidya?
Me also, sir.
D-Y-A.
V-I?
D-Y-A.
D-Y-A.
Space.
Just first, let me check. Vidya. Okay. Vidya is not. Could you tell one more person name?
Sir, R-A-N-G-U-D-U.
R-A-N?
G-U-D-U.
G-U-D-U.
Yes, sir. Sai Sumant.
Sai Sumant.
Yes, sir, Sai Sumant. No space.
Varamudi Durga Sai Kumar Reddy is there.
Also. Sir, actually, I have my college.
One second. So I have received only 150 members only here. So
Ayesha, sir.
One second. Just please wait for a while. Let me check.
Guys, I think you got a mail from the mail ID.
Yes, we got.
We made two batches, batch 1 and batch 2. For the batch 1, we generated for these accounts.
Yeah, I think they are talking about to batch.
This is the first batch. Okay.
Batch 1 only, sir.
So batch 1 only.
Of course, I'm advanced to batch 1, sir.
Okay. So in here, you don't worry about that one. That will be created. Okay. So you will be created. You don't worry about that one. We have, as of now, we have created 150 members right now. That will be created later. First, you observe how to register in AWS Educate account. So I think Santoshi Pilla is here. Can I? Are you there? Padma Rama Venkata Santoshi Lakshmi. You can unmute and you can speak to me. Aditya College of Engineering and Technology. So I'm taking her name and I'm registering on behalf of her. So this is her mail ID. Even I logged in with her credentials. her name is, let me check. Yes.
Rajendra, just a small dot.
Yeah.
When we creating an account, they'll receive any mail from our end.
They don't receive. We have to provide that credentials.
Okay, fine. Guys,
okay. I think please share these details with them.
Yeah, guys, just be patient. I think tomorrow morning you'll receive these mail IDs. These mail IDs.
Excuse me, sir.
Yes.
Sir, I did receive a test mail. There's just a description written, yeah. Test mail, nothing else.
I understand. Test mail, we made a test mail because of that one to check whether the email, whether all the emails are valid or not. Few of students are given wrong email IDs. For that one purpose, we have tested one test mail and another mail that is we spitted a 500 around 500 plus students split it into two batches. This is a batch one is one program is going on, and batch two will be scheduled the next week. Okay, in the batch one who don't have any AWS account, we created our domain mail ID apcs.info. okay, sorry guys, that is my mistake. I didn't share those details for you. I hope I'll work out today evening, and these mail IDs will be received tomorrow morning. Please just note down all the things, and what are the session recorded session, I'll share tomorrow. That will be included in your mail ID also.
So, but to activate that AWS certificate, it will take 24 hours.
Yes, yes. It will take 2 hours to 24 hours. Okay, you have to wait for them. Automatically, one mail will
Can
come.
Can you share the Excel sheet of mail IDs in the...
definitely, definitely, WhatsApp
group,
definitely.
WhatsApp group that we have, or
yeah, Jigan sir will share you, share
yeah,
with you.
Yeah, immediately, just a minute. Within a 5 minutes, it will be there in the WhatsApp. Just a minute, be on hold.
Thank you, sir.
Yeah.
What about the students who have the account already?
Yeah, you can continue.
No need to register those who already account.
But it's not a student account, sir.
Yeah, I think if you already account with AWS, then you can work on AWS console. But that is not a student account. I think that will be charged for you utilizing the services of AWS.
So with our college account, we have filled with our we have created our account.
Yeah, first, AWS is providing 1 year free account. Okay. You can test the
under free tier only we are working, sir.
That free tier is different. This AWS Educate account, through AWS Educate account also you can work. That free tier we have some restrictions, limitations.
The free tier won't permit you for AWS deep race, sir.
Yeah. First, if you give a chance to me so that I'll tell you how to register. Later we will have one. I'll give you opportunity later after explanation of registration.
Okay.
Those who are not in the WhatsApp group, sir, what about them, sir?
Maximum number I added in the group.
You do one thing, Jagan. Better go with that. Another social media is also available. That I forgot it.
Yes, 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 Ravina.
That can limitation is 20,000, I think.
Yeah.
LinkedIn, Telegram.
Not LinkedIn.
Telegram, sir.
Yes, Telegram.
Telegram, yes.
Telegram is
sorry,
better for
250 members is added in the WhatsApp group.
Mm.
Don't worry. We have two groups. All the members are in the WhatsApp group. I think. Who are not provided at the time of registration time WhatsApp number, they miss only those number. That will be less than 10, I think. Everyone is there in the WhatsApp group. Majority. Yeah, Rajendra, just you can continue. Okay. I'll drop their emails and the password in the group.
Yeah, okay. So first, where we left off here. Okay. So if you have to write here, first name and last name. Later, we have to go for email ID. So this email ID, just now we have shared, created for APS, @APSDC.info. Don't type your personal email ID or Gmail ID. So just now we have created. Here, graduation month means we have to just... It should be 20 years and 19 years only. So just look here. Graduation 6th June and 2021. Then only you will be treated as a student. So better if your graduation year is 2019, or if you provide like that, it is not approving. So we have observed that it is only taking a 2021. So here also I am providing the same month June. June means 36, right? So 2021. So birth also we have to calculate same, that is year should be 99 or 2000 data. You can write any month here, but here must be 19 or 2000. Here I am writing 2000 month, maybe third birth year 2000. Here I'm providing 2000. So is this promo code is optional? No need to provide any code here. Click on I'm not a robo. Next. Hope you are following. Just scroll down here so that if you scroll down only it will be enabled. So now I agree and submit. So this registration process is completed. It's very simple how we register in Facebook or Gmail ID pro, like other social media. It is also same thing. It will take maximum 5 minutes or 2 minutes. 2 to 5 minutes we will complete this registration process. Next, we have to go for we received your application. Now check your email ID for a message with a link to verify your address. Right? So go to your email address. That is, I'm going with, I have opened already that Venkata Lakshmi Santoshi email ID. I opened with the credentials, login credentials. So we received one mail here, right? AWS dedicated support. Just click on this email. Email. This is only email verification. Just click on this one. Now we have to link this one. Click on this link. We are confirming that we have that. So now you can see here, your email has been verified. We will review your application shortly. Check your email for status updates as we process your application. So that means our email has been verified. Okay, next it has been under review. So we have to sometimes it will take some 1 day or 24 hours time to or 2 hours time. We will get one more email ID here. So successful mail we will get later. Also they will provide one link. If you click on that link, it will redirect to AWS Educate account. That is only the process pending step. So,
Rajendra, just I want a PNG.
Okay, like we will get this step we have received. Email verification has been completed. later we will get like this. Dear so and so person, congratulations, your AWS application has been approved. So that we can reset our password. Yeah, so Jagan.
So yeah. Guys, please check in the chat box and WhatsApp group.
Our names are not there, sir. Yeah. Like in the Excel sheet, our names are not there.
Please ping me. You have my number. Please ping me. I'll let you know.
Yeah. Fortunately, we received immediately AWS Educate application approved. So you can see now. Are you able to see this one? Can anyone? Yeah. Click on this one. Actually, sometimes it will take 2 hours time or 24 hours time also. So luckily we have immediately we received that application approved also. So it is finished.
Sir, do we need to keep any extension to our mail ID in the form like APS something else?
Yeah, we have provided email ID only.
Yeah, in that sir, form my email ID was kanchana.betra.
I'm sorry?
Our names are not there in the list, sir.
Yeah, that Jagan will provide you.
Excuse me, sir.
Yeah.
My name is provided in the list, but the mail which is provided is already mine. So what should I use?
Okay, this is your mail ID?
Yeah.
Okay, no need to. On behalf of you only, I registered in AWS Etiquette account.
No, sir, it's written here. It's kanchana.belgam@gmail.com. I already have that mail ID.
Okay.
So do we need to keep any extension like APSSDC.info or something like that?
Don't write extension. We only provide that extension.
So in this form,
can you share your that one? Just give me just 2 minutes. First, I will complete this process so that I'll give you opportunity. Your name?
Kanchana, sir.
Yeah, Kanchana. Just wait for 5 minutes. I will finish this one. So that details will be we will get we received here. So that we can reset the password also here. Here, just I'm typing new password. APSSDC@1234. This is a password for same password I'm using. Set password. So now it is redirected to AWS Etiquette account. This is how to create the how to register in AWS Etiquette account. Now you can you just click on this AWS account. Just click on this one and create starter account to go to the AWS console. AWS starter account. 100 credit points we received for Venkata Santoshini Lakshmi. So here, first time, I agree. So click on this. You can see here 100 credit points we have. So click on AWS console. It will take to the AWS console. Yeah, Kanchana ji. Please. Do you have any questions on this regarding this?
Sir, excuse me, sir.
Yes, yes.
What was the month that we had to input in that registration, sir?
Month means what?
Graduation. The graduation month. Yes, sir.
Graduation can be June,
sir.
Okay. Yes. June 2021.
Thank you, sir.
Sir, okay. I'm Kanchana speaking. I got it, sir.
Okay. I think your problem is solved, right?
Yes, sir.
Thank you. Thank you so much, Kanchana.
Sir, excuse me, sir.
Yes.
Sir, I have already an AWS Etiquette account, sir, with APSSDC domain.
Okay.
While I was registering, I have entered my graduation year as May 2022, sir.
Okay.
Is there any problem with that, sir? Now you said to enter the June.
Has it approved by AWS?
Yes, sir, it has approved, sir. It has approved.
Then no need to worry.
Okay, sir.
Sir,
thank you.
Yeah.
Sir, actually we have AWS Amazon account, sir. So while registering, we have given it as we have an account. So we didn't have our names in the Excel sheet now.
Okay. If you already AWS account also, you can you will be provided our credentials. So that why we are going through AWS AP SSDC and AWS Educate account means you will get $100 credits.
But I don't have my name in the list, sir.
That Jagan will provide you.
Rajendra, I'll clear them, the students.
Okay.
Guys, at the time of registration, we requested you whether you are holding a AWS root account or AWS Educate account. Okay, your at the time of registration, you provided AWS root account and Educate account. That you can use those root account and AWS account. Who don't have AWS Educate account, at least those students only we provided the these logins.
Hi sir, I Jagan sir. So actually, yeah. I have the root. But the problem is we are creating in the my BTEC, sir. So final year, so it will be going to expire next month, sir. So can I get the this AWS student account, sir? Is it possible?
The wrong credentials.
For tomorrow workshop, please continue with your root account only. If you want AWS Educate account, please ping me.
Yes. Okay, sir. So I will ping you, sir.
I hope you understood how to register an AWS Educate account. Do you have any queries regarding this one?
My mail ID, I think that got entered incorrectly. It says gmy.com. So should I still activate the APSDC account or can I?
Yeah.
Jagan, I think Jagan will clarify your doubt, that doubt. Regarding AWS, your email address, Jagan, and tomorrow Jagan sir will clarify your doubts and clarify your problems. Okay, it will be resolved tomorrow. You don't worry about that one. So today, please all of you register in AWS Educate account so that our classes will will continue smoothly. I hope. Can I stop my screen?
Hello.
Hello.
Rajendra sir.
Yeah.
Just now I referred my APSSDC email educated.
Okay.
AWS Educate support.
Okay.
How to log in AWS management console? How to?
Just now I have shown you how to go to.
What to do for next?
Oh, okay. One second. I will show you 1 second. Using this one. AWS Educate. Click on. Yeah, this is the second time, right? Already we have joined. So go to sign into AWS Educate. So just now here click on. We know that sign in process, that is our provided domain, means we provided account name, email ID and password. Just now we have reset that account. So click on here, AWS account is seen here. Okay, so once you click on this one, AWS account, that will will get one small button here, that is AWS Educate starter account.
Hello, sir.
Okay.
Okay.
Yes. So here we have to go,
sir. After successfully verified the
let me complete this one.
Okay, sorry.
AWS console. Click on AWS console. That's it. Only there are 3-4 steps only. Directly we cannot go to AWS console. We have to go through Educate only. Yes. Yes, now you can. Somebody asking queries.
Sir.
Yes.
After verification, did they send any password?
They don't send message? Any password. We have to.
How did I log in?
Yeah, first you will get like this.
Yeah, mail. That mail, yeah? I didn't get.
Yeah,
sir.
You have to click on here. Click here. Right. Already we have set the password. That's the reason only I'm getting here.
Okay.
Okay. So that new password and confirm password will be asked. We will be asked. So we have to write any your required password, your desired password.
Okay. Get it.
That's it. Thank it's you. Very simple.
Okay.
Excuse me, sir.
You can see this recorded version also.
Excuse me, sir.
Yes.
So the root account will be useful for tomorrow.
Yes, yes. Yes. Already, Jagan spoke to you, right?
Okay.
You can use your root account.
Thank you.
I want to add some point, Rajendra.
Okay.
Please, students, if you are holding a root account, please utilize for tomorrow workshop. And even though if you have participated in any APSSD program. If cloud computing, some of students are holding AWS Educate accounts also. You can use that account also. At the time of registration, we requested student provide your those information. Some few of our students have provided AWS root account and the education account, and few student didn't provide. We don't have any AWS accounts. Those students only we generated the emails. Using those emails, you can create your AWS accounts. This is the procedure. You need to follow the procedure. Do today night, and by tomorrow, accounts will be activated. And tomorrow, tomorrow workshop, deep racer workshop will be started at the same time, 6 o'clock. It will be a 2.5 hour, and in that workshop, that account will be it will be useful. Because that workshop is dependent on the AWS platform. Because we are using the DeepRacer library in that one. It's I hope already I've given a small information that one in the mail, in the group also. DeepRacer is a reinforcement library. Who are want to work on a machine learning language. Machine learning, deep learning, and reinforcement. If you have some basic knowledge on machine learning, DeepRacer is a library which is comes under reinforcement learning. Okay, for that library only you need to hold a AWS account. That is a root account or educate account. It's any account you can hold it and just enjoy the workshop tomorrow, 2.5 hours.
Excuse me, sir.
Yes, sir.
So I don't have an AWS root account, neither I have an Educate account. I have like, how do I didn't even get a mail from like APSSD regarding my mail account that you guys are sending. So how do I proceed for tomorrow's session?
I'm expecting from you. You already got a mail from my mail, jaganmohan.g@abc.in. You can find my signature there. Down there is my contact number, and you can mail or WhatsApp or message.
Excuse me, sir.
And few of our students, I think, joined. We split it into two batches. This is a batch one is going. Tomorrow will be a batch one, and next we'll announce batch two in the next week.
So should I be activating the APSDC mail to get the
APSDC mails will be activated 2 hours only. That is not automatic one. You can't access that without access. Without our activation.
Okay. So the mail ID that I enter in the AWS will go to my APSDC ID, right? That I get created.
Yes, that is a we APCC already have a MOU with AWS. Okay, so the form you're entering Andhra Pradesh State Skill Development Corporation, and that is one validation, and another validation your email. These are two things you need to enter at the time of form. These two variables will go to the AWS cloud platform. Right. They validate. And they after the validation, you'll receive the mails to set the password to your account.
Okay, where will I receive the mail?
That will be again apcc.info.
Okay, that I'm saying that I'm not able to access the APSSDC mail info because should I be activating it? That's what I'm asking. The APSSDC mail.
Is there a mail? Already I shared in the chat box or in the group. I hope you're in the list.
I know. It's only that I gave my mail as an incorrect one. So it came in as Gmail instead of Gmail. So maybe the activation mail might have also gone to the wrong mail ID.
Okay. Yeah, I hope my contact number is there, no? Right. Just ping me, I'll correct him.
Sure. Thank you.
Sir, Jagan.
Yeah. Yes?
I didn't have any AWS account on my registered mail ID, whatever I registered for APSSDC. I didn't have any AWS account on that. So could you please help me out to register a new mail ID in AWS Educate through APSSDC?
Please drop a mail. I'll help out you. Drop a mail or message.
Yes, I dropped a message to your WhatsApp numbers.
Yeah, I'll get back to you. I'll go through and I'll get back to you.
Yeah, sure, sir. Thank you very much, sir.
Because if you're by mistake, you're selected maybe any root account or duplicate, you'll be missed. Let me help out in this batch or next batch. Let me help out in that one. That way.
Yes. Thank you very much, sir.
Thank you. Welcome.
Can we change Gmail password?
Gmail password. If you wish, see, apcc.info mail IDs will be supported for a couple of weeks only.
Okay, sir.
Those are the temporary email IDs which to enable the AWS Educate account. AWS Educate account will be you can hold 6 to 8 months, I think, up to credentials. 6 to 8 months, you can hold it that one. But email IDs, you can't hold much long. That will be supported even for a couple of weeks only, because that email it will be useful for you for only to set the AWS password to activate initial stage to activate the account, and second step to set the password. If you forgot the AWS account password, we'll give a support for 2 weeks to set the AWS account. Okay. Later on, email will be deactivated. Once deactivated AWS account, you need to remember the password. That is your brainstorm password. Completely. Mm-hmm. You need to be somewhere you can note or make a note on your email, mean to say password, AWS account password. That is a because you're getting a benefit from APSSDC 100 credit points through APM in the AWS platform. Yeah, there is a limitation. Root account have 1 year license fee is there. That you can explore even commercial also. In the AWS account, there is a limitations are there. Okay. Few services only you can access. It's a great good news. Some test models are tested. Collaborate team. Ash was tested on one simulation model, reinforcement model was tested in the educator. It is working fine. That's why we move to the AWS accounts also. Actually, initial discussion is we want to go to the root accounts only. later some after the some experiments, AWS accounts also will be benefit for us. That's why we have moved to huge number of students.
Okay, sir.
This is the first workshop. You're working to the collaborative works. Like this, we conduct multiple workshops. Be patient. Please give me your support for us.
Sure,
we always do, sir. We are always with you, sir.
Yeah. Definitely. I think second batch two also students also are logged in this meeting. I think just be patient. Batch two also scheduled, you'll receive a mail. How you got them today mail, all for the batch one. Similarly, the batch two will get a mail from our end. Okay, and please, if you are holding any root account, any AWS account, already previous program educator account, utilize that one to for the next coming the workshop coming next, tomorrow workshop for that one. Okay. Any more doubts regarding the AWS account? Because tomorrow workshop is completely a platform dependent into APIs is a platform dependent. I think Ash also is not there.
Jagan, can I leave this session now? Hello? I will close this and leave. I'm leaving this session. I hope you understood how to register in the AWS Educate account. If you have any doubts, just message on the chat box so that I will clarify. Otherwise, I will leave. Thank you all. Thanks for listening. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you, Rajendra. Thank you.
Okay. Thank you, Jagan.
Yeah. Guys, I'm repeating for you once again. If you're holding a AWS root account, Educate account, just utilize that one. Who at the time of registration time, we get on the survey. Who don't have any holding and doesn't having an Educate account, for them we generated emails. With that email, please activate your AWS accounts for tomorrow workshop.
So can we use our AWS Educate account instead of
yes you can use any AWS.
By account. Mistake I gave that I have a AWS root account, so what do I do now?
If you're holding a root account, you can utilize for tomorrow.
I don't have. By mistake, I gave it.
By mistake, you given. Because, see, thing is, to activate, for us, it's AWS dependency is there. Few students will get immediately activated. Few students don't have, will not be activated immediately.
So, creating an like APSSDC account for those who don't have.
Drop a message or to me. I'll let you know.
Sure, sir.
Yeah. Because back end lot of work is going on. For tomorrow work, the back end we are coordinating a collaborative team. We are coordinating with the AWS team, and APSS team also is working on that one. Your information is very important for us for upcoming workshop. If you miss these kind of small mistakes, email ID, phone numbers, it may complicate for us. Please,
yes, sir, I understand
at the time of your registration time or the or survey time, please give valid inputs. So that we can do helpful for you.
Excuse me, sir.
Yes.
How long is our Educate account valid, sir?
See, validation. See,
That will be educate account will be so AWS will offer minimum 6 months. Minimum 6 months AWS account will be offered for you.
Thank you, sir. So, and if we are done with the registration and everything, can we leave?
Yes, who are can we leave, successfully activated and who are already holding a AWS educator account or root account, you can leave the meeting. The meeting is being banned. I think Ash also is not there. I hope everyone register. I think in the group also I mentioned that one. Please refactor. Refactor.
Yes, refactor.ai.
Refactor.ai. Although everyone has created the account, I think. Just go through the module which is already from few of recorded session, recorded videos are there. That will be helpful for tomorrow session.
Okay.
Hi sir, Jagan sir.
Yeah.
I shared the details, sir. Sir, Mira at 498. Could you please create the CPPS dot info account, sir, for me?
Sure, I'll help out because it takes time each for today. For today's work week, the team is working from 3 days onwards.
Yes, I do understand, sir. But unfortunately, I don't know the bunch of procedure and the backend work we are doing under.
Any account, we need to work out. There is a time. At least we need a time. And to activation also, you need a time.
So kindly please create the accounts for those who don't have.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, please. I'll work out because I need to work out. I need to, sir. I think today night I'll be doing night out work. Let me. I'll help out completely tomorrow. I'll update completely tomorrow morning for you.
Thank you.
Okay. Yes, I'm getting a multiple messages from you guys. My WhatsApp is full. Okay.
So can we leave the meeting, sir? Right.
Yes. If you're finished your form of account activations from both platform, you can leave.
I did the just the reinfo dot in the